Man, you look like shit, but this might help.
McMahon?
No, but they're watching someone for him. Okay, it's this doctor named Bradley Ragland.
Where is he?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. He's a good guy. Okay, you find him, he helps us get to McMullen. He's uptown at St. Paul's Hospital. He runs the morgue there. Wait, wait, hold up. There's more. All right, so I did some research on Hope, Idaho. It was an army town. On July 21st, 1969, it vanishes from the map. The official word was that it was an anti-government gun nut standoff. Some militia killed a bunch of people, and the feds killed the militia. Now, there's only one survivor. Notice a girl, second from the left?
Elizabeth Green.
Who looks an awful lot like a college student these days. Not bad for 55 years old.
Hope Idaho was an experiment.
How could you possibly know that?
The people I've killed, they're in me. I can hear them, see the things they've done.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I can understand it all. I'm supposed to do these things, but it's right. I can feel it.
Find Ragland and ask him about McMullen.
Feels like it's beating on me.
Structures in the parietal lobe resembling parasitic infection.
Dr. Ragland?
I already said I won't deal with you people. My medical opinion's not for sale.
I'm impressed.
What is it you want exactly?
Your help stopping the virus.
Why?
You could say I'm symptomatic. So pick a side.
I'll tell you what I know. But first, we need to find where the military has Patient Zero.
Okay, the bodies from the first outbreak are the key. Black Watch Spectres took them. Find the Spectres, find the bodies. Maybe I can find some answers.
Strike Boss, RTB, do you copy?
Strike assets, return to base.
Catch the attention of an officer, you start killing all his men.
Civilian, though.